They're brand new designers. What can they do to really gain loyalty from their followers?
Content. Content is the number one way to build brand loyalty. So making sure that you're staying relevant, making sure you're engaging. Emails are critical. Brands don't realize the power of email marketing. Email marketing is a great way for you to not just engage your existing customers, but also stay top of mind. So when brands hesitate to send too many emails, which is a conversation I have oftentimes, I tell them, don't be worried about that, because if someone truly likes you, they want to hear from you. So of course there's something as too many emails, but most likely you're sending very few emails. So I would say email marketing, and then really content. Your social media may not be what's closing sales, but it is a fantastic way to create brand awareness and to really capture a wider net or wider audience. Focus on quality, not quantity. So at the end of the day, if you're, say, you're a new designer, and you realize, like, hey, I don't have time to be posting all the time on my social media, that's fine. Just try to create really high quality content. And even if that means you're posting twice a week, that's better than posting really low quality content very frequently.